Hey, this is Billy F. Gibbons. Some of you might know us from ZZ Top, but today we're here to talk about our good buddy Prince.
We did one song together called Undisputed, and it was for Prince inside Paisley Park in 1999. It was crazy. It was like, it was just him. I mean, he recorded me, told me to sit in the lobby, and I looked through this glass. It was like he was like making a salad. It was like I mean, it was like just, I remember his hands going up and going like this. And
he would always ask me, like, when he come under the stage, and he's like, "Kim, what you want to hear?" And I'm like, "Billy Jack, bitch." He like, "I can't sing that no more." I'm like, "Oh, boo." And he'd come back up, "What you want to hear, Sexy MF?" "I can't sing that, Kim." I'm like, "Oh, okay, well, stop asking me what you want to hear." I was like, because everything I want to hear, you don't sing no more. So, yeah, it just used to be funny. We'd joke back and forth with each other. He was like, "Uh-huh." Like, yeah, but I liked any kind of club banger, anything that was up-tempo. I loved, you know, of course, his love ballads, of course. But, you know, I loved the bangers, the one that you be in the club and your head be nobbing, you know, bobbing. That was my joint.
Yeah. I think the one thing that nobody's really hit on, one thing about that Way Community Center, the Way actually ended up being the heartbeat of that whole community.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
It absolutely did. And yeah. One thing about the Way, and even us, no matter who was in a band and if they needed to play or wanted to play, we embraced that.
Yes, yeah.
Everybody who wanted to play, you could come in there and play with us and all that.
Yeah.
And that leads to the name The Family, because your family embraces you. And,
open.
And The Way embraced us. Yeah. I was from over south. The Way embraced me. I was like, okay, this is my family.
Yeah.
These are my brothers. Yeah.